anywhere you dey for the world. Naija na home. Our fine culture, lifestyle, food, passion, Naija na still we own. As day dey break, the Naija spirits go wake. And when day don dark, and you think say na to sleep remain, na that time the groove just dey start. Because no matter wetin happen, the Naija spirit no go die. This na Naija life.
They plenty, oh. And every time is now, so swam out.
How do they come?
There you come. There you come. We get closing time from 9:30 sharp. You don't close. Golden Chance don't close.
No game again.
No game again. You go open sometime. Anytime where you wake up.
But normally, when the game starts.
Okay, from me, say 6 o'clock. Game don't start. 6 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, it don't start.
And at the 9:30 that.
Yeah. Yeah, they get money games.
Money game. Who they play on?
Every day. Okay. Now they get money. They get money game. They get afternoon game. They get night game. That night game, now they close 9 sharp. They draw on 9:30. That afternoon game, now they close 3:15. They draw on 3:30. That morning game, they close 11:15. They draw on 11:30.
11:15 a.m.
Yeah, 11:15 a.m. So they go drum 11:30 a.m. From Monday to Sunday, they get, as we say, 84 games a year. Yeah, 84 games. From Monday, treasure, money game.
Money
game. Treasure. Yeah, okay. Treasure. Afternoon game, gateway.
Gateway,
yeah.
Monday.
Yeah. Okay. Then night one, I be sunrise.
Sunrise, so 3 for Monday.
For Monday.
Then Tuesday.
On Tuesday, they get jamboree. The afternoon, they get redemption. Then later night, they get destiny.
Destiny,
yeah.
Destiny,
yeah.
Okay. Then Wednesday.
On Wednesday, they have Golden Star.
Money, okay.
Yeah. Then afternoon, they have Supreme. Like today, as we play them now. Now we play now.
But as soon as they play now.
Yes.
They play now.
Where is it?
Don't have no now, Supreme.
Yeah, Supreme. Then, later night, they play Bravo. Bravo, later night, Bravo. Yeah, today. Then, on Thursday, they have Money Deal. Afternoon, they have Wazobia.
On Thursday
afternoon, Wazobia.
My channel, I like the worst one.
Yeah, hey, Wazobia, number one. Then on night game, later night, night be Tango.
On Thursday.
Yeah, on Thursday, later night Tango. Then after Friday,
morning,
they have Champion. Then the afternoon they have. The afternoon they have Alibarca. And later night, they have Starlight.
On Friday.
On Friday. On Saturday, they have Bazooka.
In the morning.
In the morning. They have Sunshine. In the afternoon. They can have Thunderball in the night. Then on Sunday, special day, they have four games.
Sunday
on Sunday,
games.
Yes, special days, they have four games. Ah, man, no lie. I get one customer okay, win. You don't win 1 point. Almost, mostly 5 million, sure. For my shop, yeah. The more you win, the more you lose. Some of you they play, some of you they win. Some of you they lose. If you don't lose, this lotto na time by time. She will understand. The time where I started the lotto business. Me too, I didn't play them before. Sometimes they go chop me, I go say, yay, it's a Konisha. Yay, they give me one leg. Yay, walk turn here. Yay, one counter. That don't know me. Just, if you're serious, you want serious about your business, they're serious. Sometimes I go there, I carry my chart. They look, they forecast. Sometimes they see too sure. She understand. I see game, I play. So I come out against some customers, they play. They win well. So the more you win, the more you lose. It depends. If you're in a plantation, you want. They start from 5 naira. So if you want to waste more money, 5 naira. If you want with big money, start 20, 50, but if you want with millions, just try to get 3 direct. Any amount where you like, 3 direct is big money. If you have 15 naira, you collect 105, 105,000. 15 naira, 3 direct. If you 3 direct drop, you collect 105,000.
Wow.
She understand, if you have 100 naira, you collect 210. In the apple, if a person win, if you don't quit giving money, now they cause fight. Because the time when people they play, then they chop them. They can't chop now, they tell them story, and no one hears story. They want to collect their own money. Of course, that is why people like me for here. If they win, and they give their money cash, sharp. So that is why sometimes customers they rush my side where we say, me, I know they delay winning. And they play winning at the same time if you win. If I see you win it, I'll give you your money. But if you win, some people they. See, they, as an agent like us, some people do that they play, that they get shortage for office. If you get shortage for office, if another your customer can't win, immediately for office, they must minus the money we go for office. Share and understand. But if you don't get the money to balance the winning ticket, winning game to give the person we win. Now, voila, the first go, that time the first will follow you fight, the drugs, so things. But now you know how you will take calm down your guy. So you go train and go settle later. She understand. So now I go focus on. If you focus, some people they don't believe on focus. But some people they believe on focus.
Okay.
She understand. You get one person they come this morning now, they can't give us number. But no, we forgot to dream up. At least we play them this morning, the game drop.
He drop
this morning.
Just dream.
So some people they get dream numbers and the game come outside.
Let me drop.
Yeah, the game drop.
Drop.
You drop. Okay. Yeah.
If it's going to draw too, I think.
Yeah. Anyhow.
Okay, but if you drop, you can't draw that until the game come out.
It don't come out.
A pass a lot in a game where you fit best money, win money, and even get better return on top your small money. So, now waiting government of any nation supposed support wella. Sake of say, it provide job opportunities for many people from inside our country.
You know, this thing, man, not say we carry this thing come from level. So, and you see, this game is all about fun. To me. I don't know about the people you may know. I understand you, So I don't know about the people you may know, but as for me, I'm fun how they take the cash. So like, if I want to this one, some of the time you say, this, you play betting, and if you chop the money, you know you can do better thing. But for me, I really can do better thing. So the last money when I chopped like that was 58,000. So I think I can do better thing. So I know because of another person, but some people say maybe just use and do a year, you understand that kind of thing. On these games, we have three different predicting sites. So the one with me, when I they use them, it's Soccer 24. So now they use. So like now, as you came in, you see me there. So that's Soccer 24. That's Soccer 24. That one is okay by me. So like today now, I'll just, anytime I come here, I will just pick like 5 drops. So I'll be okay with those ones. And again, I only play 2 games. So if I play those ones in the set, I'll go. You know, that will pay me. Unless the worst part of it there, you say, if you carry 10 games, so you can't remain one. At least you feel like, say, you want crazy. Like, personally, I want 1 million now. You can't remain one game. Tell me. You just like say, you don't even quiz, don't say, but you don't want to show out, say, you don't quiz. Sometimes some people just sit there and say, they go sit down one side, they don't go talk anything. Number don't hit them. You know what they call number hit them? They don't hit by number. So now make they know just, so some like me now, if I lose that kind of money, I don't know what thing I will just go straight to my house, just sit down. If they talk to myself, I go just be looking. You go say, if you get sent, you know, say, if I say, they don't wire this guy with him. Then say, so I don't see him before. Waiting there, they say, they get rules and they get time of paying out. The guy just come that day. I think just come. But I say, get waiting me one is the money due. If one go me manager, say, money comes like that. And they pay out by 9. You can't come by 8. You just in early fight for the manager that day. Now with the pattern. First way the pattern says, you just find blow for one side, just give out blow, say you go sit down. Now my money now won't collect. Now they talk about this thing, you don't need that. You go collect your money. Even not forget about 960 for me, man they go and I play so. 9 million, 9 million, they play my own. And each time I chop, I don't collect my money. I know they fight. They know me. All of them, they be my friends. So, I don't know about some people. Some people, they go don't put their mind. You know, like what you're about to always say. Otigbe, Otigbe, Okon. Otigbe, Bukatale, Owotete. And then, I know they do that kind of thing. Only that they can grab or not. It's just like, you know, say, if you're a gambler, if you die once, you don't need to give up. You continue. You need to till you get your aim. So that's what gambling is. If you just enter the gambling group, you want to say you can't lose for one time, man. Yeah, I know they go there again. You're not a gambler. Okay, that means madman are God. Madman not be God now. That one now is exaggeration. Forget those sides, Jerry. For sports bets, no dream, no nothing like dreaming. If you get this thing, and then you pray to God.
If you're not just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.